Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to print text in a Windows form. First, we will design a simple UI allows you to enter a text and print. It is very common in Windows Forms programming to offer print preview in addition to printing services. An easy way to add print preview services to your application is to use a print preview dialog control in combination with the print page event handling logic for printing a text. As you would for printing the document, in the print page event handler, use the graphics property of the print page event args class and the file contents to calculate lines per page and render the document's contents. Thank you for watching this video.